Pipelining is very important in gate aspects. In gate, without pipelining, there is no question at all. We will see what is pipelining and why pipelining, and types in pipelining and gate importance. So, first we will discuss about gate importance. In gate importance, without pipeline question, there won't be any gate, and you will get at least. I can say 5 to 7 marks, or yeah, 5 to 7 marks. In every gate question, they will ask 2 marks questions. In pipeline, they will ask 2 marks question, at least 2, and 1 mark question. So they will, pipeline concept is very very important gate aspect. So now we will discuss about what is pipeline. Pipeline is accepting input at one end before previously accepted input is appears as an at other end. See, this definition is here. C1 is the input in stage 1. So this stage 1 input is appears at stage 4, at cycle 4. Before C1 appears at 4, we already in it, this pipeline has taken 2 inputs, C2 and C3, even C4 also. Here you can see it, C1, it has taken 4 stages. Before C1 completed it, the entire execution in pipeline, in this one, it has taken already 3 stages, the 3 inputs, 1, 2, 3. So this is the pipeline. So why pipeline we will see here. In non-pipeline, we will take it a car making process. In non-pipeline, this is the stage 1, this is stage 2, this is stage 3, and this is stage 4. So here, without any stages, car is not ready for delivery. Okay? So actually it's not delivery, we can say it's some other. Delivery is other one. So we can say it ready to deliver. Ready to deliver. So here, stage 1, stage 2, stage 3, stage 4. In each stage, one car is taking 1 hour for making all body parts together, and then engine fitting and testing, then ready to deliver in 4 stage. In stage 1, C1 is going. See, here what happened? All these stages are wasted. Till it gives output. It given output at 4th hour. Okay? In 4th hour, after this output, in 5th hour, or 5th cycle, we started, car 2 is making. So again, it has taken 4 hours. Then it completed here. Then later, in 9th hour, 4th, it completed at 4th and 8th. Okay. In 9th hour, again car 3 is came into the picture and it has taken 12 cycles. So in pipeline, what happened? To make 3 cars, non-pipeline, 3 cars, it has taken 12 cycles. See, if you see it in pipeline, what will happen? Total 4 stages are there. So first, C1. Car 1 is in stage 1. Car 1 go to stage 2. Car 1 is going to stage 2. So here, whenever from C1 yet to go to stage 2, then this is an empty place. There is nothing here, right? So whenever this is free empty slot, we can put one car. So those people are here only, they will do other car, making all body parts together, fitting all the bodies together. So whenever this C1 move to here, in testing stage, C2 come to here, and we can include one more car here. whenever C1 moves to here, we can send car 2 here and car 3 here, and we can include one more car here. After completion of this stage, C1 is completed, then C2 will come, then C3 and C4, we are ready to put one more car. So this is called pipeline. Here same thing is happening. C1, whenever it is in second stage, C2 came into first stage. Whenever C1 moves to third stage, C2 moves to second stage. Whenever C1 is second state and C1 is in third state, this state is empty. So we can put one more car 3 into manufacturing process. Here C1 comes to stage 4, C2 moves to stage 3, and like this. Yes, in 12 cycles you finish 3 cars. In 12 cycles you finish 9 cars. Okay. This is a non-pipeline and this is pipeline. Here you can now you realize that why pipeline is important. So what is pipeline, you understood that, and why pipeline. You can reduce time and you can utilize all the resources without wasting. Discuss types in pipeline. Okay, thank you.